the BJP needs to introspect. What has been happening in Uttar Pradesh is extremely reprehensible. It's extremely disturbing. Not only do you have the spectre of caste violence engulfing the state, but more importantly, the incident which has come to light today, where two young women were allegedly molested by a gang of 14 men, it just goes to underscore and underline the complete jungle raj which is prevailing in Uttar Pradesh. Therefore, I think it was important for the BJP, both at the national level and at the state level, to see what is going on in Uttar Pradesh and how the state is drifting into chaos, into lawlessness, and descending into anarchy.